We have seen at least two overdose, between two and five overdoses in the last 7 days that are definitely related to the opioid crisis.
Aaron Laxton is a harm reductionist for the Missouri Network for Opiate Reform and Recovery on South Broadway. He works firsthand with those struggling with addiction.
We are the first responders. We're out in the streets each and every day. It's not uncommon for me to see 90 to 100 people throughout the course of my day. And each and every one of them, they're using.
He says recently, a potent methamphetamine is circulating the city, possibly laced with fentanyl, causing users to be more animated and more emotional.
It's not uncommon to see someone who's been awake for 4, 5, 6 days.
In extreme cases, the drug is causing users to experience amphetamine psychosis, leading to delusions and hallucinations.
The worst, extreme, horrible. I mean, these are all words that are being used to describe this. We're seeing a more profound impact when people are injecting.
Dopamine is released at such a high rate, it can create such a euphoria that it also creates a psychosis.
Dr. Fred Rotnick, Director of Community Medicine at St. Louis University, who also specializes in addiction treatment, says the increased potency along with the unpredictability of street drugs can be deadly.
People might think they can handle what they're taking, but it's the unpredictability that not only is creating these horrible side effects, but it's what's pushing the metabolic aspects to the point that people can die from one use.